Jackson Prep students in grades 9 through 12 will now move to remote learning due to an increase in COVID-19 cases at the school. Remote learning will begin now and will last until at least November 11th. Grades 6 through 8, though, will continue with on-campus learning.